One of two men accused in a shooting outside Oak Park Mall will be in court today. Gerardo Rodriguez has a plea hearing this morning. Police say he and Willie Bryant opened fire on a man, woman, and child as they were walking toward their car in June. Willie Bryant is due in court early next year. Police previously said the shooting was not random. The suspects face aggravated assault and child endangerment charges.